Parliament of Ghana, we are handicapped. We are handicapped because we politicize everything on the floor. We politicize it. If this is coming from MPP, the NDC oppose it. If it's coming from NDC, the MPP oppose it. Now, Parliament is dominated, or decisions in Parliament are taken by majority decision, votes. So if the issue on the floor, it should be voted for, who do you think will win? The majority party. Because we vote on party line. We don't vote on issues.
How can you overcome that?
Yeah, that is what we need to do as something. Let me tell you, if I come from a constituency, I belong to NDC, and my party is in power, issue come to the floor, and my party position is that we have to vote for that issue. If I single out myself, because I'm against that decision, and I vote against it, the next election, I'll lose the election.
Okay.
So, yes, the day that we begin as members of parliament, to vote on issues, not on party line, that is the day issues will begin to change, okay. And the powers of parliament will then be established, and we can do many things. Right.